tunnels. A switch. Goes down. Another wall on this side. And another teleporter thingy. Huh. Go through. We've got a choice of two teleporters. And then the other side of that switch. Well, maybe it moves the... The other side of this wall, there's more stuff. But maybe this moves the wall. Before I do that, though, let me just check around. This kind of looks like it might end in a single room. No, it continues on. There's a vampire in there. I think. Yep! I know this. I think I'm hitting the wall. I'm hitting nothing now. Basilisk eye, griffin's feather, and dragon scales. Hopefully I don't die. Enemies. Enemies! Come through the teleporter? Destruction improved, finally. Well, I was using it. 48%. Okay, what happens if we pull this? Oh, it moved it aside. Nice. There's still another tunnel we haven't gone down as well. The endless halls going on. Have I been in here? Where am I? Yeah. I've been in here. Well, I might as well keep going, because I can take this ramp, and then see what all this, what that is over there as well. Loot hiding. Very interesting. Very interesting. How do I get over there? I'm there. Oh, can I? No, I have to go back to do that. Okay, never mind. I have to go back to get to that ramp. Oh, we're back. We're back here, in our favorite place, underneath that. Oh wait. I think I thought I was somewhere else. Alright, we're going back this way then. It was the other one. Alright, where are we now again? We're over here. This way? We were heading this way. Alright. Yeah, we didn't finish. And that way with the poles, you just ends. It ends in a teleporter. But I want to find the unteleporty spaces first. Have I been down there? No. No, I have not. Reminds me of the wizards in the first Legend of Zelda game. They make that noise. Oh, wait, where? Oh! I want to draw him over. Oh! I killed the ghost like that. How do you even backstab a ghost? How is that something you can do? Oh! I had a feeling there was a vampire nearby! Oh, you're stuck down there, aren't you? Oh crap, I might. Yeah. Never mind! Range attacks win the day. Ooh la la, loincloth. Orc's blood and a formal cloak. It actually looked like a sphincter and some intestines. But formal cloak would do just fine. Should I rest while I can? See if I can. Die. Stamina. The stamina actually. Yeah, it's not one of these, it's... So when that wears off, that means I'm gonna die, save versus spell. I can't tell what it's at. Oh. What'd it say here? Fatigue. Oh, I'm out. That means I'm okay? I'm okay. Oh, I'm still. Oh no, I still have one on me. I don't think I have any stamina things. But. I have some mana things. Can I cast it again? I can actually cast it again. Fatigue is 144, okay. So, when does this thing wear off? Oh God. I don't have anything else. These don't give magic, are they? Absorb spells. Never tiring, wait. Oh! Is it not giving me a lot? 88. I forgot I had that. Which one is it again? Never tiring. Curious. It still says it's new. I don't know if they say that they're... Because I used the healing water. Oh, I used the healing water a lot. Now it says almost new. Okay. I wasn't sure if the magic item showed it like that. Stamina runs out, you're dead, as we've seen. Gotta wear off at some point, though. It's still... Now it's almost new. I had two of them, though. Really, I say, as soon as the vampire dies, its curse should be lifted. I'm gonna complain to the Guild of Vampires about this ridiculousness. If I go to sleep, it's just gonna kill me. Which I do want to go to sleep to get my mana back. I save more often than not, but then every 4 or 5 times, it don't work. How's it doing now? Still almost new. Really never tiring plain robes. Hey, it's about to wear off. Is it more deadly at the end? Okay, I'm cured. The vampire's curse has ran its course. Let's get that mana back. Yay! Alright, pretty happy about that. Lich Dust, Nymph Hair, Greenberry Southern, and a Root Bulb Southern. Look at them all down there. I wish I could just throw like a bomb down there and kill them all. Can't seem to get over the lip of the chasm here. That's annoying. One at a time is the right thing to do. Oh, hold on a second. You're a scary sounding, aren't you? Well, sounds like some kind of machine. Dead ghosty. I wonder if they can hear. No, they didn't hear my spell. Next ghosty. Alright. Why is my weapon not actually coming out? Here it is. Okay, good. Alright. So I've been in plenty of dungeons that had this little divide with the bridge across. This chasm kind of thing. I'm usually coming from this way though, so that's interesting. Oh, that's right, I backstabbed that ghost. Don't ask me how I managed to do that. Well, that's a super zoomed in. Oh! I've been here. Alright. I haven't been up that ramp, and I haven't been behind me, and I haven't been down in the chasm. And actually, this would tunnel that way as well. So many places to go, I can't decide. This way? No. Other way, this way. What am I looking at there? Oh. Haha. On guard, ghosty. Oh, there's a letter like just what the dungeon we were just in. Only that has water. Orsinium has a pit like this. kind of like a partial pyramid or something. Gotcha. Got him again. Got him there. This dude doing a lot of damage because these are arrows and he has bones. He's gonna turn back the other way so soon. That was way off. Getting mad? Haha. Gotcha, you bony monstrosity. One more hit might do it. That one hit his shield or something. Come on. Gotcha. All right, so we can levitate up there if you wanted to. We came from here. And we've got several doors leading off. Yay. Biography of Queen Baranzaya, Volume 3. Small scorpion stinger icon, and the statue is 15 kilograms. Not carrying it. Volume 3, though. Is that one I have one? Biography Volume 2 I have? I think I have another one. Or the real Baranzaya Part 6 and the real Baranzaya Part 1. Alright, so I'm gonna just write this down really quick. Stand by, guys, I'll be right back. Okay. A bat. One of those for a while. And a rat. Oh. Oh! The hell? And it broke my dagger. Yeah, this is gonna get a little more difficult now. Still a new condition. Oh, did I try picking it? Oh, God.